rolling that shit reek. Wrist protect, huff for leak. Shooting a cut, so please don't creep. Money come in like Jeff it flip. Who that nigga say run this strip? Nigga a bitch, nigga a snitch. Whole time niggas ain't got no sticks on God. Nigga push up to the goddamn spot. Don't make it hot, we in the spot. Huh, yeah, bro, working the pot in pieces. Hitting this shit, don't stop. Huh, yeah, we trend to top. Yeah, walking sacks, I don't want our cop. Huh, yeah, she blocked my shot, but now I'm lit. She want my cock. Huh, all I know is guap, man, fuck that love. My heart unlocked. Huh, all of my time, ice clock. Yeah, push five whips, we used to walk. That's it.
How's you the motherfucking dog, man? Bills in the cut, man.
Slash a little bit. And today we're gonna be reacting to the Queen. Is that what you say?
Yeah.
Queen.
That's what you be saying.
It's Queen, Drake, Lil Wayne, the old Young Money, Seeing Green audio. They don't have the video. I'm probably never get to see the video.
Is there actually sit down to the bars?
Yeah, bro.
And before we start this video, we will not decipher bars. Like
I decipher bars, bro.
If I hear them, we say.
Yeah, we hear them, yeah, but if we miss them, don't complain.
Now, I'm gonna just let them go by because I don't want to sound annoying, bro. But I really decipher.
You can't stop every single one, though.
Yeah, bro.
I'll be watching some niggas, they be like, they stop, pause it. Yeah, he meant this, he meant that, bro. We don't got enough a longer attention span for that.
Yeah, but just some three-headed ghosts right here, man. They used to run the game. They all had their little, they really all ran at the same time.
Yeah, they ran the whole decade, man. Now it's for the newcomers.
The newcomers, yeah. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and do not forget to run the road to 20K, man.
Yeah, 20, yeah. Drake didn't win the artist of the decade. I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
It is a decade. I don't know. I
know,
I forgot
how
much
was it,
no?
Nigga, Lil Wayne had
2010, so I don't know. Now, we'll be doing that.
So, I don't know this, the answer to this question. Yeah, I don't know the answer to this question, but is this song old, or did they just...
Well, every single song is old.
No, they said this song is new,
I
think.
I don't know. It says only two new songs from her.
So, is it so...
I don't know.
Do you think it was probably recorded?
No, wait, this song is new.
But I'm saying, do you think it's recorded?
I feel like the Seeing Green is already a Lil Wayne and Drake song. I think that's what they said. But she just hopped on it because she never did. But I know she's on the Best You Ever Had remix.
Alright, man. Just let us know in the comments, please.
This is definitely
new. Yeah, it is a pandemic. The only pandemic.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Dang, you wanna go hard for her, but the last couple of music you've been fucking putting look like you fucking something going on. That's just, nigga, that
whole,
he just went crazy
the whole time. I'm not gonna lie, I think it's the beat, because the beat is more of an old thing anyway. Yeah, like, yeah. It sounds like, you know, a lot of people, I mean, the only niggas that...
As long as I feel like that song is an upgrade, bro. I mean, an update.
Yeah, because Lil Wayne, you know, he did the same thing. He dropped the album from a long time ago.
Yeah.
I forgot the name of it. He remixes hella songs, mm-hmm. but then he added, like, I feel like he added a new verse. He definitely added a new verse on a Kobe song. I was listening to that the other day.
Mm-hmm. And ever since the pandemic, they all want to drink out of Canada. I've been screaming free prison. I know they trust my vision, but don't want me to see prison. Said I can't make no promises, either leave or come visit. But leave your keys to your heart next to your soul and your spirit. Some see with tedious art, some can see hoes to be women. But I'm the greediest shark amongst the ocean of killers. I put you 6 feet deep, I'm being socially distant. You know
what's on my mind? I'm not gonna lie, I remember exactly what he said.
This is what he said.
No, we gotta go back to what he said first, nigga. Something, something, he's the shark in the ocean or something like that. He kill all the killers in this fucking ocean or whatever. Something, something.
What?
That he said, I'm gonna see him. Sharks in the
ocean. What?
He'll put you 6 feet under, like, the kind of.
So he said, he put you 6 feet under his social distance.
No, I'm listening to the song and it's on fire, and I was about to go download it, and it's just, I guess it's the top song.
Alright,
this nigga just went for damn near half the time.
I know.
You know his ass.
Yeah.
Well,
it's
been
old.
Drake probably gonna rap for like 30 seconds, and then Nicki Minaj gonna just carry it.
Nah, I feel like it's a minute crazy.
I think it's gonna go for like...
You think Drake gonna
go for... Nigga, when he makes a song with somebody, he always has to prove to himself. So if you think he gonna go for 30 seconds, go down for it. If you can go 30 seconds,
he's gonna go for it. Then what the hell is Nicki Minaj gonna do? Well, so you got she gonna rap, because nigga, it's
yeah.
It's only a little bit of time.
Well, Nicki Minaj, you're not gonna say much. She gotta say Queen of the Time, and that's good enough for everybody.
I'm not even from up north, man. I'm down south. I know that bar. Sheesh. Nah. Sheesh, thick head.
I wanna say Lil Wayne, because she was saying was like more like I'd understand, but this shit, her shit was, Nicki was just straightforward, like punches, like she was damn near like
yeah.
gunning, like it just sounded.
And bro, it didn't sound like Lil Wayne part sounded like a little low, but yeah. like Nicki Minaj, like you could hear it literally everywhere.
It was clearer, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah, Lil Wayne got into too much thinking and shit.
I'm fucking crying.
Parents are making money as you can afford to be dramatic. Got some drama queens for real. It's all good though. You're now tuning to the biggest ever. YMCMB, Toshi Lee, Young Angel, Young Lion, man. Y'all always get on track with Onika Mirage, y'all still dying, man. What's up? We in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two crushes. Seen more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta own some.
I didn't hear it. He said see more plaques than two brushes.
Yeah, and then he said in the until I get
plaques on
see
plaques.
More blue plaques. Nah, yeah, he already got it.
Nah, hold on, yo,
go back.
Oh, and then he said something about pearly whites.
Yeah.
So we in this bitch. This ain't gonna be the first time that I do numbers on two brushes. See more plaques than two brushes. Until I'm at the pearly white gates, I gotta own do something. All meetings happen in person, so they can't prove nothing. Know that 8 years and still fucking like a new husband. Trying to run the country like.
Ooh. That's about that one lady who cheated on her husband.
Ooh.
She stopped fucking with divorced her husband and started fucking with Drake.
Ooh.
Drake flew both of them out.
Yeah, who's the lady though?
I don't know her, but he flew them out. The couple that out. He went home. She stayed with Drake.
Demon.
That shit crazy.
Nothing. Know that 8 years and still fucking like a new husband. Trying to run the country like Putin one day, but who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real. We fucking. We don't want to be loving.
He said Putin.
But yeah, who's rushing?
Vladimir Putin.
Oh, yeah, somebody had to fucking rush it the most, man.
No. Hold on. I got to go back.
Who's rushing? Who's bluffing? For real. Who you hugging? Who you want to be loving? I play 48 minutes on a tour meniscus. Who's subbing? El Chico Luxury. Wanna see my niggas ball so bad I started up a league. Fuck with me. You niggas can't trouble me from the double tree. Steppy sweeps up. I get out of her to set the beats up. 2021, I had to wet the streets up. Your girl was better in the morning like a slice of pizza. That's when I had to hit her with it. Nice to meet you. You niggas think you're doing damage. You just hyping me up. Face who?
I'm not. I saw somebody on Twitter tweet that, and I was like, damn.
Well,
it's all funny games, so I want to play two.
Yeah, I sent that too on Twitter.
Yeah, man, I wouldn't even expect it to come from a song.
All of y'all run straight through. Trust is all funny games until I want to play two. Adios, Dio, the ice is free. I'm on a Jesus. It's bringing me closer to the top. I'm already close to the mob. I'm already known as the GOAT. You can try and get close, but you won't. I already packed the garage. None of these shits is a dodge. None of this shit's a facade. None of this shit's a mirage. Thought I was seeing things when I was seeing green. 6GOD. CMB.
Nah, he got the best verse.
Now, you know why I feel like Drake got the best verse? Because you could hear his the best and it just sounds the best.
Nah, that plaque should have got me already. I didn't have to hear anything. It's just saying a lot of you.
Anyway,
and I don't know. I'm not. Like, me personally, I like both Nicki Minaj thing like a top man.
You know what's so crazy? I noticed, like, remember how I was saying, like, a little baby voice is literally an instrument?
Mm-hmm.
Nigga, this nigga voice is nigga. The definition of an instrument. Nigga. Literally, nigga.
Drake gonna go down to greatest, bro.
He already said I already known as the GOAT or some shit like that.
Yeah. You know, everybody got.
I would never thought. And the talking about this when we woke up with Lil Wayne, I would never thought that Drake would be better.
Yeah, I never thought that.
I mean, but honestly, arguably, you can't. The only reason people argue that Lil Wayne is still better than Drake because he rapped better than him.
But it's just
Drake know how to make music. Yeah.
Drake has longevity.
Yeah, you know how to make a different kind of music. And you know they say Drake gets somebody to write his shit, so that makes it worse. Yeah.
I still think Nicki Minaj had the most lyrical, like, verse though in this shit.
But I say, bro, I don't know. Bro. It's hard for me. I say they all went crazy.
Yeah,
bro.
They did.
I don't know.
I think I fucking think metaphors in some of these, man, boy.
Nah,
because I feel like if they would put Lil Wayne last, we would have listened to it just like that.
Yeah.
We would have been. Because it just took us a little time to, like, get used to everything.
Seems like niggas had high expectations for Drake. That's why niggas was paying attention.
Yeah, but overall, I give the song a 10, man.
Yeah,
it gives me some old vibes. I get pieces in this shit. Don't
stop 2009. Every artist when it works, I'm on confidence.
Yes, you got my shot, but now I'm bitch. You want my cockpit. All I know is guap and fuck that love. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna get the vibe. We used to walk. Thank y'all for all the support. And we out of the bitch.
All of my time I was clocked, yeah, push, fuck, whistle, used to walk.